There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
Oh, look at this. I think he's setting him up for the superplex. A superplex to the floor! They may both be destroyed!
One!
Hunter sees the opportunity.
That's it. He's out.
King versus Brock Lesnar need to do to win this.
He needs to start sticking and moving and wearing his opponent down.
Four.
You look up the word intensity in the dictionary, and there's a picture of Hunter Hearst Helmsley right next to it. He is
Five.
Definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip. Hold on, where's he going?
And there he goes, crashing to the floor. There are few men as ruthless as Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
One.
He's already pictured 500 different ways to beat you before he even steps in the ring.
Two.
Coming in.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high
Three.
Definition. And he's heading back in. Just a fantastic suplex.
Whoa, wow, what a suplex! This has been a war! A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, went for a suplex and a nice one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Be it strength, power, speed, size, agility, Lesnar registers off the charts in all those categories.
Yeah, not only is he physical, but he's smart and vicious too. And that makes Brock Lesnar one of the most dangerous men in WWE.
Lesnar!
That's it. He's done.
Lesnar at times can channel his rage, and other times he lets it possess him.
Helms, dear Lord, what a suplex! This Brock Lesnar guy may physically be on a completely different level than anybody else I've ever met.
Whoa! Lesnar throws him onto his shoulders. F5! Lesnar destroyed him.
No big man like Lesnar.
He thinks he has it.
One.
One.
Two.
Three! Brock Lesnar wins.